parrying.
Honestly, I think parry only killing the horseman is probably even harder.
Well, I mean, I wasn't thinking parry only. I was thinking just... Can you even parry it? You can, right?
You gotta be a hella giga chad to kill it.
So loud, I can't hear.
Hang on, I need to do a YouTube intro and outro.
Huh?
Wait.
What are you doing?
He thinks he's actually beating the horse, so he's doing that.
Alright, now this intro outro is for this intro slash outro is for the Broden thing today. Today, I challenge my good friend Broden, who's a movie expert, as well as someone who has been on multiple movie sets, to an IMDb movie rating challenge battle showdowns of the century, where he and I go head to head and guessing which movie has a higher IMDb rating. Who's gonna win? Stay tuned and find out. There you go. Now we do the outro. Well, it looks like, according to Hollywood, pedophiles are more interesting than monkeys. I should have known. Oh no, this video is going to get demonetized already. Yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know who you want me to challenge next in a pop culture showdown. Okay. Maybe we remove the pedophile part. All right. Thank you for your patience. Okay, I'm gonna look up if the horseman can be parried. Tree sentinel parry.
Okay, let me know what class we're doing. New game.
I think I went bandit for the parries. I think I just bugged out my game.
Huh.
Oh my god, you can actually parry.
With the bandit?
Dude, yeah. It's so giga chad.
How do you
okay.
How do you look this
up? I don't.
Oh, this guy parried him like 4 times in a row.
That's it, I'm looking this up.
You're on the horse?
No, he's just walking around. He just walks parry. Up to the horseman, and when he swings at him, he just parries the hit.
Yeah. I don't know if it staggers or critical though, but I mean. Tarnished furled finger. Alright.
Wait, this does not look like the bandit.
Yeah, he got different armor, but his shield is the same one.
Yeah. But if you start as a bandit, you start with that shield, so.
What move is to parry?
Mine is like it's your ability, so mine is left bumper.
Oh.
You okay, should have right. come to my swamp.
With the bandit?
Surely I'll beat the horse. You just. All you do is just wave your hand around and he dies, right?
Alright.
Just wave your hand and he dies. Huh. Are you guys on the horse yet?
31. It's gonna roll me.
You're right. I'm having like a little bit of trouble parrying, but it's not as straightforward as I thought. You can wave your hand and then.
Yeah.
You can't parry that, can you? Oh, I did it! I did it! Oh my god, this is so easy. It's actually busted. Guys, this is just too busted. Eh. Eh. Wait, where'd my health go? Wait, where'd my health go? I blocked everything, didn't I?
Oh, if you didn't actually parry it, you take damage.
Oh. Wait, I didn't block it? It had the sound effect and everything, though. Block damage? If you don't have enough defense, you take damage even if you don't. What? You take damage when you parry? Doesn't sound right. Oh, I pushed it. Huh? I'm doing something wrong. Yeah.
Guys, I think this is impossible. Maybe I can kick him.
Thank you. because I don't think parrying does.
I haven't tried yet.
I'm not sure if I'm doing it. I'm gonna test it on this guy.
Yeah. Test it out.
Not. Wait. What? Wait, what? Oh.
I should play the fighting song from Shrek. Bad reputation. This is the fight scene from Shrek 1.
I don't know about this parrying thing. I thought it was cool because I saw it in a YouTube video. And then after trying it, it's not as good as I... parrying is not as good as I thought.
You want to try the fist strategy?
No.
I'm having a blast right now.
There's no way you are. There's actually no way. Oh, what if I lure this guy to the horse and then the horse kills him? Ow. So, you guys want to play like some Valorant or?
Alright, one more try on the horseman.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, everyone gives it one more try and then we'll just play like
Okay, let me just.
I'll just parry this guy once, teach him a lesson. What? This guy's literally spamming one move. He's literally spamming one move.
I need a hero! Come on! Oh! 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 No, that was good damage. I think that's worth one club hit. It is legitimately so doable. Because, as you saw there, I know how to dodge every single one of his moves. Even the shield ones are like all very dodgeable. I would say nothing he does is unexpected. You just need to not screw up for 2 straight hours. Alright, one more try, last try. Good man gone, and where are all the gods? Where's the streak-wise Hercules to fight the rising odds? Upon the fiery sea, late at night I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. Only a boy hero till the end of the night. Be refreshed from the fight. I need a hero. Hero to the moment of life. Larger than life. What's up? I'm not afraid of you anymore. Big damage, baby. Big. Ooh. Big. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Come on. Big. No. Okay, no more mistakes. How you guys doing?
I'm PvPing people from chat, and it's going pretty well, honestly.
Yeah, how you doing?
You guys want to do like, Okay. Well, I'm ready for Valo if you guys want to. I mean, I'm...
Alright, I'm watching Myung. She's in a...
No, I'm ready.
Alright, we're gonna need two for Valo, though.
Oh, No.
I mean, there's three people down there.
Oh, but that's three.
Well, I would...
Wait.
I would keep punching horses.
Well, I'm...
Oh, wait, his health is low. Oh, sorry.
Oh?
Wait, he's drinking!
What? Oh, you're PvP.
So here's what I think. You two go play Valor with the three down there. I need to punch this horseman to death.
Ah, I missed!
Well, we could just do the three of us, right?
Guys, you don't understand. I need to kill this horseman with my fist. I got him down to 90.
Bro, that's gonna take you years.
I got him down to 96%.
Wait,
I mean,
what?
You could do
wait.
It when, like,
okay, you made it.
96%?
Yeah.
That's really high, isn't it?
Yeah. That. And if you make one mistake, you're just. That would be like 2 hours gone.
So this has actually not been done by anyone, and I need to be the first person.
Yeah, I can't imagine why.
Yeah.
I mean, you could just do it like a little later tonight, couldn't you?
I could.
Yeah. I mean, you got plenty of time, so.
Yeah.
All right, I'll play Valo, but we should find two more, right?
Yeah, we should.
I don't know if we can. I mean, I'm fine with the three of us until we find
them. Oh, me too.
Listen, I'm just PvPing chat right now, so.
Are you winning at least?
Yeah, like, and then they said, don't drink if you're honorable, and then the guy drank and then killed me, so.
So he's not honorable.
I mean, I'm not really sure how it works, but, we could get two. I'm fine with just three, though.
All right, let's get two. You know, in houses, I mean, five men are usually more fun.
Oh, Myung, do you have? Could you find two?
Yeah. I'll as soon as I die.
Okay, all right, Myung finds two, and then we'll play Valo.
Surely a spellcaster, right? Oh no, they're spamming that move.
Can't tell. Oh.
How's getting people going, Mia?
I sent out messages and I must say it's not going great.
Yeah, Ray's busy still.
I need a hero!
Oh god! Where you going, boy?
No.
I got stuck on rock, man. I got stuck on rock. What's another Shrek song?
Oops.
I need a Shrek soundtrack.
How did we both miss?
This was the song that's playing when Shrek and Fiona separated because Shrek thinks Fiona doesn't like him, where in reality Fiona's the one who thinks Shrek doesn't like him, like her, because of her secret curse. The major lift, the baffled king composes hallelujah. Your throat, she cut your hair. Then she drew the hallelujah. Oh god, that's a bad dodge. Change the song. This one's not hype enough. Time out. need to change the song. Time out. You, bro. I don't have time. Fuck. Okay, there's only one song I guess you can play. Why no club? Club is too easy now. There's no challenge. Doesn't count. I got stuck on a rock. So how about club? I've beaten him with a club before. The only challenge left is to beat him with my fist. Huh? What's up?
Well, I mean, if you really want to fight the horse, there might be a group of three, but I don't know if...
Oh, which group?
Lily had a group, she said, but...
Oh, but...
Hold on, I gotta kill this person from chat.
Oh... But she's got three people. You know, I will sacrifice my spot.
Ah!
I know I really wanted to play Valorant, but...
Did you?
I did.
Because I could just call it a day.
No. You've been talking about playing Valorant all day.
I never once mentioned it.
That glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. You're bundled up now, where you get old. Put the medium man back together. Ever the home in the satellite picture. Light speed can't get it pretty soon. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. I won't stop fire. How about you?
I'll never get bored.
Hey now. Game on, play. Don't want to get paid and all that glittering gold. Only true stars break the mold. Bow, 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 bow. Boom! Bah! god. Oh, that was right on the money. Hey. Myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. I could use to fuel myself and we could all use a little played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't care for music video. Goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. Oh my god! She broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. A broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. The holy dog was moving too, and every death we drew was hallelujah. Someone who loves you. You can hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's cold and it's a broken hallelujah. misery to happiness today. Misery to happiness today.
You know what? Honestly? What was that? That's 10%, baby. We're getting there.
I don't see why this is not possible. It's so doable. It's phase two gets extremely scary with the shield, because the shield is one shot and there's four separate shield attacks. Each of them will kill you. And the margin for error for shield attack is significantly smaller than all the other attacks. This one's Accidentally in Love by the Counting Crows. It's in Shrek 2. It's used in the opener. So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love. I can't stop thinking about it. If it's love. Shrek 2 is better than Shrek 1, but Shrek 1 is still a masterpiece. These lines of lightning means we're never alone, never alone, no, no. Come on, come on. Whisper, come on, come on. Accidentally in love. Accidentally in love. Accidentally in love. Accidentally in love.
Ah, oh, fuck. I'm surprised I got hit by that backswing. That's a rookie mistake. I would get hit by the third swing of that combo because it's a little delayed. But I really shouldn't be getting hit by it. I know how that attack works.
It's not love was only true in fairy tales. Man haunted all my dreams. I'm a believer. I'm a believer. leave, I couldn't leave if I tried. When it's sunshine, I got rain. Now I'm a believer.
Ow.
Not a trace I found in my mind. I'm in love. Oh, the horse check.
Oh, Mian, I think Lily's group is ready.
playing Valo?
Yeah, yeah, hold on. I have one last match against whoever this is.
Okay. It's doable. But I need to figure out the Valo situation if they need me. I think if I... Here's the thing. I don't know if I should be more patient or more aggressive. I actually think, like the idea of being more aggressive. Because if I limit test, I can maximize my damage uptime, which will reduce future attempts. I think if I always try and stay safe and assume every single run is going to be it, I'm going to be too slow. But if I learn his attack patterns perfectly and know like where all the windows I have to like get the damage in, I can for sure do it. I just have to like constantly go. Like, pretty much get a punch in between every single attack. I should be able to dodge the horse check move. Like, I know when the horse check move is coming. The only times I get hit by it is if I greed for a second hit. Because I see it coming. I just can't react if I'm locked in animation.
Oh, I think Lily's got a group, but I am having trouble with Valo right now.
I want to do this. I don't have to do it today, but I'm gonna set aside a day where I just do this. I think a big milestone is if I can phase to him, which will take about 1 hour. I'll take about 1 hour to phase to him, and it's gonna take even more time in phase two to kill him. Because you have to dodge way more attacks. Wait, Miang hosted me. Huh? Where are you going?
Oh, well, I guess since only two people are streaming here.
Huh? Yeah, I said I'm gonna punch horses.
Oh, yeah, but you can do that after the Valo. Also, why is your character... Why does your character look like that?
I'm doing Shrek thing.
Yeah, you know, I saw, like... I didn't see his face. In the back, I was like... Okay. And then you turned around, and I was scarred for life.
Hey, Sykkuno left. Where'd he go?
He wasn't. His valo was breaking.
Oh, his valo doesn't work?
Well, he's restarting his PC, I think.
Oh, that's a monk I said who make a little tech W.
What?
Oh, you know what that means? I get one more try.
Yeah, just one more.
What's your favorite Shrek song?
Yeah.
Name one Shrek song.
Is he back?
That was very unliving La Vida Loca of me. Pens94, thank you for the 4,000 bits. I don't usually thank bits, but I'll thank you for 4,200 bits.
All right, guys, have fun. See ya.
Wait, where are you going?
Wait, Miyoung, you're not playing.
Well, I guess if Miyoung's not playing.
Oh. Well.
I guess I can play one game.
Okay, I guess I'll play until Toast is done.
Soon, right. Horseman, you shall be fisted. Not today, but soon.